Thank you. Told those morons to give it a rest. But they don't. They just keep sending more. Such a pain in my... Huh? You one of them Nightjar cronies?
No.
Of course not. There's something different about you. But I'd say you're in the same line of work. The name's Black Hat Badger. What's yours? Real sociable one, aren't we? First this stubborn lot, now a down-in-the-dump shinobi, and then those Ashina boys raising hell outside. Could this day get any better?
You're a fugitive.
Something like that, sure. By the by, I'm a little out of pocket these days. Got the goods, but no one to sell them to. Been waiting for someone like you to show up. Hear about this one? Rats have been swarming into Ashina Castle these days. You know the ones I mean. But there's this hell-bent old-timer cutting them up like it was nothing.
I hadn't heard.
Oh, is that right? At the big castle gates where the Gyobu demon fellow was, there's a watchtower. On the side near Serpent Valley. You should find the old bastard there.
You're well informed.
Well, that's because I take a keen interest in saving my own skin. That old geezer. I got a feeling he don't discriminate between badgers and rodents.
Gunfort. It was even more formidable than we'd heard. We were reckless to go in unprepared. It takes me back. I can hear the Senpo temple bell.
Got it.
Thank you. Huh? Oh!